So we are going to start the second part of the meeting, which is the table topic session or the impromptu speaking session. Today's table topic master, as I already introduced you, is TM Vinay Kirti. Let me tell a few things about TM Vinay Kirti. He is one of the adventurous daredevil you are going to meet at Bangalore Toastmasters. Though a civil engineer who works in business development, he likes adventure sports and has participated in camping and trekking, bungee jumping, and long distance motorcycling. Besides that, he loves reading motivational and self-help books. So please welcome the table topic master for the day, TM Vinay Kirti.
Good evening.
And welcome to the table topic session. A research conducted by the Dale Carnegie Institute has found that 85% of the success comes from your ability to communicate and speak effectively. And shockingly, only 15% is from technical knowledge. Billionaire investor and philanthropist Warren Buffett has admitted that the single biggest factor for his success was his ability to speak and communicate effectively for small and large audiences alike. Mr. Buffett himself was a terrible public speaker. He often feared speaking in public, but it wasn't until he enrolled in a Dale Carnegie speaking course that he got better. And through practice and attending the meetings again and again, he got better at it. Friends, the bulk of the communications we do on a day-to-day basis will be impromptu. And what better way to practice impromptu speaking than table topics? For the benefit of the guests, table topics is all about thinking on your feet and speaking about a topic which you have been given for 60 to 90 seconds. So are you ready?
Yes.
So let's begin with the first topic,